From humble beginning 35 years ago, Autodesk has been providing solutions across industries, media and entertainment, architect, civil, mechanical. And since 35 years, the entire civil and manufacturing industry is moving in a different direction drastically. We are seeing changing in the environment and noticing that there are different skill sets which are required. Providence College is one of the college who has adopted the Autodesk latest technology and had made sure that such kind of skills are imparted in the students and the knowledge is upgraded and entrepreneur methodology is implemented in their curriculum. We have seen examples practically through the design technology based the competition design for drone, where students have come forward with the design of drones on the latest softwares of Autodesk, and they have done a tremendous job, which is really good, and they are seeing that how the value is being added to them.
I found my passion in engineering when I was in high school. As the time passed by, I have interest inclined towards electrical and electronics engineering. So I felt I could push my boundaries and become a successful professional. Now here at the CAD lab of Providence College of Engineering, I was able to express my views into products, and I was able to secure 5th position in the India Design Challenge 2018, where I designed a smart biometric key which would be able to lock and unlock the doors of cars, office and even a house. It scans the fingerprints of thumb and index finger. It uses a capacitive fingerprint scanner to scan and to register it. It is built up of anodized aluminium, which makes it strong. The special feature of this key is the two-step verification, where it requires both the fingerprint and the mechanical lock.
In July 2018, we have done a workshop on Fusion 360 in this college, and students from different streams took part on that program, and they did good projects on Fusion 360, and that workshop was based on the India Design Challenge, that was a sustainable electronics product design, and students got good prizes. So in this way, Fusion, and this is the second time we are doing this workshop here, with help of Fusion 360, they can do well, obviously, because this is the best user-friendly software, and it's one of its kind, and it's we can say that the future of the design industry.
Autodesk products greatly reduces the efforts in engineering, even from the educational levels. Here in Providence College of Engineering, we use Autodesk Fusion 360 in both academic curriculum and academically important activities like project designing. The engineering graphics course offered as part of the curriculum is taught here using Autodesk Fusion 360. Concepts like isometric projection, perspective projection, solid modeling, extraction of 2D models from solid models, etc., are better understood and conceived by the student community through Fusion 360. Similarly, courses like assembly drawing and machine drawing, which are used in mechanical and other related streams, are made easier to learn using the products from Autodesk. We use Fusion 360 for finite element analysis, where we use the structural, thermal and fluid flow in the simulation workspace of Fusion 360. The CNC lathe of our campus also uses G codes and M codes, which are developed using Fusion 360 for generating components. All these counts only to the use of Autodesk products in the academic curriculum. There are still in-campus uses to be highlighted. The most prominent among them was designing the ever-rolling trophy for the college's pride tournament, the Providence Cup. This was the first of its in our locality. The design was actually made using Fusion 360, then prototyped using 3D printing, and finally built in bronze and wood. Through all these, we mean to say we are an Autodesk campus.
BIMLABS is an Autodesk authorized learning partner and training center having our head office at Kazhakootam, Trivandrum, and we have just recently opened a branch at Vaitala, Kochi. We mainly focus on BIM and CAD services for the training and the project implementation for the clients. This is our third venture coordinating with Providence Engineering College in the last 1 year. The support from the management and the staff has been great, and especially I would like to thank Mr. Jobin sir for his vision to let students adopt to the latest technologies. Also, the response from the students was very positive and was successful in bringing out great ideas for the future world.
So from Autodesk education perspective, we are running multiple India design challenges, or during the year we are doing giving many activities to the students. So being associated with almost like 70-80 colleges across my South Indian zone, we are fortunate to have colleges like Providence College, where we actually impart fusion training and also like as an extracurricular activity, and they impart certification, they give it to the students. So, and by that they will give actual problem statements to the students. So that will enable the students to like be familiar with the this kind of problem statements before they go out to the campus. So Providence College shown great example by actively participating in the two India Design Challenges that happened just last year, and now they are going to participate in this F1 for schools. So basically that will give the students a very much a good opportunity when they are being outside into the market to face the corporate challenges. Okay, and especially I also want to thank about the staff and management support over here. They are very enthusiastic and they are giving all the infrastructure, all the guidances, so that they will make sure the students are like getting the software on top of their curriculum.
We are training our students, all from first year to final year engineering students, in many project work, live projects, and our students are given the industrial projects. For example, our final year students and third year students combinedly going to make the yes, mini car body using the AutoCAD software, which is part of the Autodesk. And mostly we'll take up some of the research project also from the industry. And in the years to come, we'll train more students, not only from our engineering college, but also from outside the institute, whoever in need of this area of training.